Kerala state has a unique ecosystem. This green state has three topographic regions and five distinct zones based on climate and soil type. The palm fringe coastal zones, the lush green paddy fields and 44 rivers make it a blend of different microclimate. It is one of the wettest regions in the country with 300 millimeters of rain in two monsoons. The ecological and environmental impasse Kerala faces now is mainly due to the neglect. The agrarian community is at the verge of breaking down. The environmental degradation the state faces is alarming. The torture of the soil is of great concern. Apart from the accumulating pesticide, fertilizer, and chemical residues, the uncontrollable soil erosion and clay mining poses a threat to the very existence of our green ecostructure. The depleting paddy lands not only erode the food safety, but also damage the ecological balance in these hamlets. Science defines the nuance of soil and clay. The law defines and upholds conservation and regulates mining. Clay is a substance present in soil. Geologists define clay as extremely small soil particles measuring less than 4 micrometers in diameter. Clay is earthy material with certain kinds of silicate minerals broken down by weathering. Clay has a vital role in farming. It absorbs ammonia and other gases essential for plant growth and helps the soil in retaining the fertilizing substances supplied by manure. The binding property of clay can be easily visualized. The fertile topsoil molded by a host of biological activities by the flora and fauna after years and years of sustainable efforts supports the life on this blue planet. Mining clay indiscriminately leads to the destruction of this life support system. The potter is not an extinct tribe, but will be in the near future. The clay they mold with their feeble hands sustains their family on meager minimum facilities. Anytime this fragile bond can tumble and shatter, leaving them to a blank future. Clay is used for making pottery, bricks, tiles, and household fancy items. It is non-expandable clay that is used to mold things. Once baked, the clay becomes permanently hard and the life-sustaining ability too vanishes. Thank you. Traditional potters who mold the clay to the needs and greeds of the sophisticated culture live in a deplorable and unhealthy environment. The women and children are the cheap workforce. Child labor is also rampant. The laborers are sheltered in unhygienic and unhealthy environment. Though we have rules and regulations,